अब मैं टैरो कार्ड आपको देती हूँ ऑफ द वीक, और ये जो कार्ड देती हूँ दिस हेल्प्स यू मेक योर वीक वेरी हैप्पी, सक्सेसफुल एंड हैप्पी। सो ये मैं एलिमेंट्स के अकॉर्डिंग देती हूँ। सो द फायर एलिमेंट्स विच आर एरीज, सैजिटेरियस एंड लियो, आपके लिए सिंपल कार्ड ओम नमः शिवाय का जाप करें। जितना आप ओम नमः शिवाय बोलेंगे दैट इज गुड फॉर यू। सो अर्थ साइंस विच आर कैप्रिकॉर्न, टॉरस एंड वर्गो, ओम नीश कामाय नमः, दिस इज गोइंग टू बूस्ट योर कॉन्फिडेंस। से दिस मंत्र एज मच एज यू कैन। एयर साइंस विच आर लीब्रा, एक्वेरियस, जेमिनाय, appreciate the small things in your life and thank your blessings. You have been so protected and you have so many blessings. So jitna aap thank karenge aur jitna appreciate karenge utna aur aapke paas aayega. Lastly, water signs which are Pisces, Scorpio and Cancer, aapke liye jo card aaya hai, Om Maha Ganapataya Namaha, inka jaap karein. This will really help you this coming week. So welcome to the world of crystals. Now crystals we know have amazing healing energies around them. Inki metaphysical properties bhi hoti hain jisse aapko love luck and money luck as well as protection and lots of other good things you get with crystals. Please keep them clean. Inko aap once a week bowl mein dalein, sare jitne bhi aapke crystals hain, you can put them together and put a pinch of salt and leave them overnight. So then they are the negative energies that gets collected around these crystals wo cleanse ho jati hain, and then take them out and wipe them with a clean cloth and they are ready for reuse again. Plus I've been telling you all, you can meditate with these crystals, you can balance your chakras with these crystals, there's lots you can do. So get hold of some crystals definitely. Now today I'll tell you about a crystal which is really amazing indeed, which is a druzite. Now druzite is nothing but small stars, a collection of little crystal points which get on the surface of any other crystal. So ek to ye jo dusra crystal jiske upar aa jata hai, twinkling star like crystals, so usse druzite firstly ban jata hai, and then it enhances the quality of that crystal. Supposing amethyst pe hai, supposing tourmaline pe hai, so uske qualities ko enhance karta hai. So it's very good this crystal to for kundalini energy as well as for balancing your chakras. So the other crystal is dumortierite. Yes, it's a difficult crystal to pronounce, but it's an amazing crystal if you can get hold of this. Firstly, it is helps you in your sleep time. It aids meditation, aids good sleep, also helps you to calm your mind, and students who are studying is very helpful for them. And jo psychic hain, jo intuitive abilities hain jinki, agar aap is crystal ko apne paas rakhein, it also enhances those abilities of yours. So that's all for our crystals. Let's dream. Now when we are dreaming, kya hota hai, hamara subconscious mind jo hai wo active hota hai, because hamara active mind so raha hota hai. So all the recordings which are from our past lives, present lives, they are all in our subconscious mind. So when the active mind lets the subconscious come alive and lets it be active, to wo hi sari situations, wo scenes wo hame sab dikhti hain, sometimes in nightmare forms, sometimes in beautiful dreams. So dreams do come true. Number two, they do have meanings. All dreams have meanings. So today I'll tell you about a common dream is tiger. जब आप tiger को अपने dream में देखते हैं, it's not scary. It's just trying to tell you that you must become a little more assertive. जो situation से आप निकल रहे हैं उसमें आप अपने आप को assert करें. Also it's about your assertiveness. It's about how you have the ability to control a situation, to assert yourself in a situation. Also it's about the sexuality of a woman, so it's about female power over men. So it's a great dream actually when you have the tiger coming in your dream. So another dream is, which is also a very common dream, is relatives. We see relatives in our dreams quite often. Could be your mother, could be your auntie, could be your uncle, could be even your sister. So any relatives that you see is about you. It's दैट रिलेटिव दैट यू सीइंग उनका एस्पेक्ट जो उनकी नेचर है उससे रिलेटेड आपकी नेचर. सो इट्स एन एस्पेक्ट ऑफ यू बेसिकली. ऑल्सो इट मीन्स सम फैमिली इश्यूज. सो आइदर फैमिली इश्यूज विच हैव टू बी रिजॉल्व और विच हैव ऑलरेडी बीन रिजॉल्व. So that's all for our dreams. Let's get back into reality. And in reality, I've been telling you all, you can create your own magic by doing little things and the tips that I've been giving you. So this tip you must try in this coming week. Jo growing moon hota hai, aur full moon hoye to aur bhi acha. Usme aap hum sab ke jo emotions hote hain, wo humko control karne chahiye. And कई बार आउट ऑफ हैंड हो जाते हैं. प्लस वी नीड टू काम आवर माइंड्स. सो आप एक मूनस्टोन ले लीजिए या पर्ल. बोथ आर वेरी गुड बिकॉज बोथ दीज क्रिस्टल्स और स्टोन्स आर रिलेटेड टू द मून. सो पुट देम अंडर द मून एंड जस्ट से अ स्मॉल प्रेयर एंड देन दीज क्रिस्टल्स आर चार्ज्ड फॉर बीइंग यूज्ड. एंड व्हेनेवर यू फील अ लिटिल लेस कामा और यू वांट हार्मनी एंड यू वांट टू बैलेंस योर इमोशंस, जस्ट use this crystal or just keep it in your hand, keep it with you. So try this out and I will see you next week, same time, same show. Till then, take care.